Okay, we can do that. We were pretty unlucky on the questions. So I'm pretty sure it's gonna be pretty easy to beat that now. Let's take sub 39. Oh, whatever. We cannot have numbers. So 39 TN. There we go. Okay, I forgot to skip like the dialogue. It's okay, like it's only half a second lost. Wait, this is suddenly way slower than the PB I had, whatever. /127. I think we're gonna end at 130 here. And considering I lost 3 seconds in the first dialogues and stuff. I lost like 1 second in the very first dialogue with the sign, and then on the like when I had to click on the car, I lost 1 second there as well, and probably one in the following dialogue or something like that. So that makes sense if I've got 130 here. Actually, 1 second, okay. I take that, obviously. Dialogue. Okay. Time for some sick driving now. This was good. Pretty sure it's actually faster to just go straight into that. Unlucky. I have to make sure I avoid the that thing there. Okay, not too bad. That's quite some time lost. Probably on the dialogue. What's this question now? Okay. Nice. I had the same in my PB, so another time save. But I can save time later in the run. In a motorcycle, for instance, I can save pretty much, well, a lot of time. So that's nice. I've got easy time saves coming up, so it's okay if we're a bit behind right now. And hopefully I'm gonna get a better bridge this time around. Okay, no better bridge. This is not good. Oh. Jesus Christ. This was so close. Yeah, this is golden. Like how? Half a second though. So, I mean, not a big time save. Wow, wow, wow. Hello? Like that was instant. That was actually an instant. Freaking dialogue skip. I don't know where your mouse pops up after your the level, but it might be right in the middle. So it's probably just okay in some cutscenes to just not move the cursor at all. Which is pretty interesting, because it's an easy time save, obviously. If you remember the cutscenes, you just have to press L1 and X on. Well, that's pretty easy to do, right? You just have to get the timing. And you can even spam it, so it's alright. So far so good. We're not that far behind PB. But now it's actually gonna be harder for me to beat my PB, because it's pretty good now. Ooh, juicy time save again. 1.7 seconds, that's pretty huge though. Huge. What is it now? Oh, it's a brick. Yeah. Menuing now. Ah, I missed the yes at the end of Spider-Man. That was great though. A less driving section. I'm getting better at driving with crosshair. Nice. That was the first time I get that properly. Been faster. This was fast. Yeah, this cutscene is 40 seconds long, I think. A bit less. So we're still gonna save time. Yeah, it's 30 seconds long and then there's loading. Then there's a save. I mean, right now then there's a save. The game froze a bit there. And then there's two loadings. And we're skipping between the two. And splitting. Okay, that wasn't best segment. Good to know. I sometimes have some sick segments, like in my sum of best. Current pace 40.06 though. And we've lost quite some time in the dialogues in these levels and in the boat section. We got on like questions in basically every single question part. So we can also save time there, which is great. I wonder if I can cut into the grass there. I'm not gonna try though. Okay, that was better than PB. Saved a few seconds there. Those hitboxes, man. Yeah, those three are straight. There we go. And that's where it becomes funny. That wasn't too bad. I think that was decent. And this is a time save, by the way. Like the cut is here, the split is here. Yeah. Small time save, but time save nonetheless. Dialogue, right? Yeah. Actually, no. Questions. Okay. Nice. That's a time save, I think. Motorcycle 2, and then there's the dialogue. Yeah. Avoid the second frog here. And go straight for all the others. Second frog is here. There we go. That's pretty nice. Didn't go too far on the left. Yeah, easy time save from the question, see? 5 seconds, just from that. No dialogue. Oh, this one is hard. Okay, this was way better than last time. Okay, this was great. This was a good dialogue. I think I saved at least 2 seconds here. Now, which one is it again? Like, it's not the last one. Oh yeah, that one. Going to the beach. I mean, not to the beach, to the... to the sea. To the port. This is good driving though. Driving really well right now in this level. Ah, this was bad though. That's half a second lost. This is such a long level though. I mean, this bit is basically 230. It's not done yet. Why does it seem that I'm late? Okay, I'm not late at all. Never mind. 6 second time save. Oh, that was very great. I'm happy with those dialogues. I'm saving a lot of time here. From proper driving, as well as good dialogue sections, good questions. Oh, Jesus Christ. This level is so scary. Like, you fall in the water once and your run is done. Like, the run is actually over. That's why your top priority is to avoid falling, even if you go slowly. This was better than PB though, this section. So this might be a time save if I don't... Yeah, then I messed that up twice in... I messed up like that twice in this level, so... probably not gonna be a time save in the end. Time save, time save... never mind. I spit a bit early there. There's still dialogue coming up. Yeah, and the minigame section here that I've got to skip. And then a cutscene. That wasn't too bad. Cutscene is 30 seconds, I think. Actually, I don't know. It started at 15, like 2:15 in the split, so let's see when it ends. It's 22 seconds long, okay. Not much of a time save, but time save nonetheless. So that's nice. Cool, cool, cool. And I can save time in the dialogues in this section as well. Same for the questions. Okay, nice, nice driving. Those were very nice lines. This is easy inside. I'm not going for the inside here though. Now that was doable, but way too risky. Half a second. We're on the 39 pace though. No, not this. No, same mistake as in the previous one. Previous run. Clicked on pull up instead of clicking on the boats, but saved it, so it's okay. Be careful in this corner, not to take it too much on the inside. There we go. Oh, not golden though, but still a bit better. Yeah, I messed up the dialogue, so that's why it's not gold. Got nice skips so far. Whatever. Oh, that's great driving though. The questions are gonna come up like at the end, and I have to do well there too. I don't know if I messed it up last time. I missed that dialogue though, this one, last time, so hopefully we'll do better this time around. I think you have to click on the boat or something, I'm not sure though. Oh, I had to split, well. Okay, well, whatever. Looked like a time's loss, but I'd probably have to retime that later. Because I didn't lose time, I just forgot to split.
Nous devons aller vite pour retrouver Kikouk. Il ne faut pas que le Blue Boo prenne trop d'avance.
I'm gonna yellow this. Every single time, like this wall pushes me into that thing. Yeah, this is close, but it works. This was fine though. So that's cool. I'm not splitting here, am I? I don't actually, I had to split there. Yeah, I had to split there. So that was a time save anyway. Nice. That was great. I mean, I'll have to redo my splits later while looking at the VOD. Nice cutscene. Well, this is basically a 39. I don't see how I can lose 15 seconds later. Man, that is like a 10 seconds time save between boat 2 and boat 4. Like this is a split like in 3 seconds. Not even kidding. Look at this. Holy crap.
C'est le chemin que nous avons parcouru. Maintenant, nous allons descendre au fond de la mer.
I'm 30 seconds in front. 39-39 pace, okay. The sum of best is insane though. 39-14. Like how? Oh, those. Pretty sure I can still save time here as well. So that's cool. Just have to avoid the inside walls. Like this. So far so good. Take this one. And we're good. That was a nice level as well. Pretty nice time save. 1 second and a half. It's pretty nice on a submarine level, to be honest. Means it was pretty fast. This is basically just spamming two buttons to activate and skip dialogues. This is left now. I'm not going to forget this time around. This is great. I wonder how far I can push that. I'm not going to try though. It's just gonna push me upward. Half a second time save again. I mean, man, could we like do 39 low? Like 39 low would be insane. I mean, if you had asked me earlier today, I would have said, man, that's just impossible, like, clearly. Like, that's objectively impossible, but actually I'm on pace for it right now. If I save time in the last levels. Which isn't gonna be easy, but there's still the questions. One question I failed last time, so I can save 5 seconds on that. And let's see for the rest. That will require great driving though, so I'm gonna work on that. Starting from this level. Well, grid driving isn't this. But it's okay, we got this. .53 on PB. Not gonna be easy to beat. Can we do it? Okay. Well, I guess we're not saving time on that. What is it now? Questions? I think it's questions, yeah. Yeah, questions. Please, please, please. Yes! Okay, that's sick now. I have to click on the right panel now. There we go, that was fast. Okay, we 39 low, we're coming. Oh no, because I split early in my PB, like in the last... in the very last level, like 3 seconds early, so... I have to be really fast on the last dialogue and on the last level, I guess. I'm gonna take... what? The hell? Like, game. It's okay though. I'm gonna take the next one to make sure we've got one. I'm gonna hit it with the top, there we go. Those freaking fish I don't see, man. We good, we good, we good. Good thing it went back, because I would have hit it. right above this one as well. Okay, okay. 39-33 pace. Ah, we're not gonna get that. Gonna slow down to get a better line here, but we're hitting the fish. Okay, good. And $39.35, okay, I'm taking that. That's fine. I mean, I had split early, the very last split last time, so that makes sense. I lost, kind of lost some time. It's not really a time loss, I did well. But man, $39.35. Okay, we're gonna save that as a screenshot and I'm gonna cut the stream.